while we still have things active.
Zap, don't try to stop us.
We'll get you.
With a couple more fights, maybe we can get everybody rank up, and then switch everybody back around to like their prop or class I want them to be in. No, not quite.
Girl with the gall.
Not quite. Because we just need lands and Noah to get max rank up.
I don't want to do this, but you're in our way.
I hope people run into a new.
That's unfortunate then. What is this spot anyway? Uh-huh, okay.
I don't want to do this, but you're in our way. Let's
end this. Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks!
I'll draw the reinforcements!
Top point now! Enemy's broken away from me!
I see you! Keep going back!
We gotta defeat you, huh? Wow, I'm surprised that elite monster hasn't aggroed on us yet.
You're in our way.
Roll in the water. Ooh, nice, it did. Let's get him. Okay, so in order to get Bravo, we need her to get at least 16 more. Damn. Didn't get there. Actually start with you, so put a boom. Okay, we got Aya, we got Senna. Okay, so that means let's just go with you. Go. Haven't done you in a while, anyways. I doubt he's gonna leave like 60. That was close.
All right.
Just tosses it. Nice. And we're all max rank now. Well, that was fun. All right.
I don't want to do this, but you're in our way.
God, I really like Fiona on her buffs. Have you messed with her arts at all? Something a bit meatier, huh? Okay. Oh, all right. Now everybody is maxed. Go ahead and switch everybody back up to. Oh, wait. Actually, oh, he's rank D in this. Okay, vigilance. And so master skills, vigilance, and then master arts, aerial slash, and glitter stream. A glitter stream inflicts break on enemy when attacking from side, and aerial slash. And grants a high crit rate, also evades enemy attacks while art is active. Ah, okay, so I guess I don't really care about it. All right, so I think I would have definitely, which I definitely think I'd want to have him as this character. And I think once this, if this character would pop up, I would probably just go ahead and just max him out now. That way we don't have to worry about it. I think I may actually just keep him as this defender. Or something I'm... So, I made this... So I came up with this idea. I thought about this little strategy already, once before, and that was to make my lowest TP people the attackers and my highest TP people the defenders. So that way I can still go attacker, healer, defender to try and get decent stats. Because with Fiona, like round one, I would just pop her thing off and I would just attack with either Senna or Lance, but this is actually a really good question. Lost? Oh yeah, Lost Vanguard. Sound Defender guarding allies all around with shield arts. Who got it? Oh, you got it. Hold on. I better look this up real quick. Let's see. No, I don't want the defender part. I want the best, you know what? Yeah, there we go. I grab her. So Hmm. Seems like a decent. Okay, so. Sorry, I'm definitely reading reading some stuff on like tanks. Its lowest stat is okay, so out of inner guarding allies all around with a shield and arts while crushing foes with a mace. Now that's tactics. The only reason I would keep her using lone exiles, well, have a smash. Nice. Guard art. All performing guard art. Periodically recover 3% of HP. Yeah, that actually. Oh, hold on. Oh, well, actually, between the two of these, there's like, actually.
Quick draw.
Let's go ahead and switch that back around. Noble Taunt. I'm guessing that this is the guard art. Oh my god. Accessories, which I'm pretty sure I'm got the. Oh my god, are you serious? Oh wow, actually up to 130, that's not too bad. Okay. I think we're set. Yeah, I think we're set. Block rate 56%. So you don't really have any other defenders to work on. However, I think I'll switch you back to heavy guard. Yeah, I think I'll switch him back to heavy guard. The only, I think. Okay, there's no more tanks. So I think I definitely want to start working him into Lost Vanguard as well. So well, he's a C, so it looks like they'll have to like actually max him out beforehand. Instantly max him out when this happens. Okay. As for you, a D. You might just be staying as a Strategos. I think I'm definitely working these guys into heal. Yeah, I think I'm definitely working Mio, Mio and Union into healers. That's for certain. 205.
I'll keep it safe.
Curiosity.
For